Alright, I looked all over the internet for a potato cake and couldn't find one, so I decided to make one. I didn't look that hard, but anyway, I baked some potatoes and I made mashed potatoes, and then I just layered it like this, and then put the mashed potatoes between each layer, and then I did it tall enough just to look like an actual cake, if not a little bit smaller, since I was going to be the only one eating it. I put it in the fridge overnight, and it came out like this the next morning. Then I put mashed potatoes in a piping bag and started to ice it throughout the cake to make it look all professional, and I had extra, so I put it on the bottom. But then I made some tater tots and potato wedges and put them on the top, and then I made some hash browns so that I could break it apart and then layer it up the side of the cake. Yep, super aesthetic and whatnot. After that, I decided to put it back in the oven because it was cold and I don't like cold potatoes. So then when I took it out, it was super warm and toasty and my house smelled like hash browns. So then when I cut into it, it was surprisingly soft. Look at that. Oh my god, yeah. And then when I tasted it, oh freaking lord, it tasted like potatoes. Yep, potatoes. It was super good. I recommend. I love it. I love you. Eat it, please. I don't want to make this for no reason.